Turkey's Sanliurfa region is mourning again because flash flood hit the area for the umpteenth time. The flood forced the authorities to close certain roads and had an impact on local residents and drivers who were on the road. When Turkey is trying to recover from earthquake, flooding will occur again in 2023. Some time ago, a number of residents were physically affected in Sanliurfa when flash flood hit the area. However, the city experienced flooding for the umpteenth time, which made the impact even worse. Seen in several video uploads by local residents on social media, the flood quickly washed away everything around it. Several houses and furniture were also affected by the flood. Citizens and drivers who were caught unprepared for the flood had difficulty in processing in traffic, and it was seen that some vehicles were dragged by the flood. Several routes connecting the rural neighborhoods of Yarimtepe, Akpinar, and Akhisar were also closed due to the flash flood. Even the rainfall is still expected to continue in the next few days. Until now, the local government has issued a warning to Turkish residents to be careful and subsequent floods which could be bigger than before. But hopefully that doesn't happen. Let's pray together for the people in Turkey.